And I'm just looking at, like, what is this boss? Because you're getting a promotion, yeah. 1581, 1581, to 42. Nope. We're gonna go now. This is 624, yeah. You're gonna come back making more money.
Rome needs to be our base. Like, it has the best planetary strategy. Like, this is Mercury. This is totally, like, this is our face for the rest.
Was that, like, the Roman peasant, you know, earthy and, like, lowly supports and respects this. They have some representation there. One in Rome. Rome will never fall. Rome will never fall. These are the senators, to say. This is a buffing area. So good fun. I just see someone saying, we love Roman history, we love WJ Latin Society, and that's like, or else I die. Yo, love Roman history. Study it. Like, if you're teaching Roman history, I can't believe that you're doing it. I want a white guy for this, just because of the temperament. But like, you're good for this. Well, I'm saying, historically, I don't think that you guys are from Rome. I don't think that's Rome. Like, I mean, it's fine, but they're just saying, like, who's gonna be in the historical reenactment, like, documents, like, who needs this? I don't think, most of your friends are, like, white girls, like, this is, like, third eye, like, trying to be, like, housewives about it. Like, I don't know, like, they're supposed to be, but, like, yeah, we kind of have this poor community, but, just third eye, like, these people are chill, they're, like, same school, but we're not, like, the same, like, same people, like, everyone has peace. Like, they're just saying, like, I should probably be sent, like, my people. You know, like, captain. We're in the middle of the conversation. Like, these are they're saying, like, I have Japanese ancestors. You know, that is definitely good. Okay? Have it excluded. That is not it. They're just saying, this is like what it's all about. This is one person. weird accent. Wait, I'm sorry. I was just pointing out that this is Judaism. Like, they're trying to have it be Jewish. You observe the Shabbos. Like, that is so normal and so normally white. They threw me down like, you are so unexpected.
はい、こちらはですね、ゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆうゆ And this is like our fear for your health is not. Like, and you say, like, you know, under 16, under 15, like, the construction is gone now. Like, you're fucking thinking, I'm so sorry. Like, you know? This is like, I'm not even gonna do something when the energy decides to do it. Like, I'm gonna do it when you're deciding to do it, Japan. You're fucking pimping like that shit. You're fucking amazing, you know? The adults are saying they have these horrible lives, like, you have good karma, like, we have good karma, like, our parents have good karma, like, these people have bad karma, they're talking about how fucking bad they are, you need to be like, yo, fuck you, I don't give a fuck, you have- There's a saying, like, I'm Japanese, I'm Israeli, I live in Maryland, they worship me. Like, if I don't want people moving in, they don't fucking move in, man. I'm a fucking princess. There's a saying, I'm asking the young girls, like, so I'm the young. Only for Israelis, yeah. Like the cute Israeli girls, all of them are with me. Like, watch my videos, you'll get it, because that's keeping them safe. I know. That's like five girls from two Israeli. This is a good incarnation for Israel. Like, I'm only 14. Like, they think that's like deity right here. And we can shape shift. It's like. Oh, okay, yeah, so. I don't understand you. Wait, I'm like a rich Israeli. Like, imagine like I own the JCC, okay? I own the JCC over there. You can press charges against me. I am still bound to you, okay? You can press charges. I'm a rich Israeli thing. I'm the richest Jewish family in this town. Oh my god, dude. Wait, tell me about the Holocaust. She's a Holocaust survivor. I understand. It's not good to be a patriot. Should they see something? You know what I'm saying? Yeah. All I'm saying is that, like, I chill only with girls. And they're looking at that as, like, is that how it's gonna be later? I'm trying to bow to this girl. Like, they just think that, like, are they calling me a girl? Are they calling me a patriot? You know? They're just saying. You're such a fan. I don't really think that you're that like legit. Like, I think you're legit. Like, come on. I'm only chilling with girls. Like, you all say that you're jealous, but guess what? They're my happiest friends, you know? I'm not sad.
have stalked me, you are so fucking jealous. You're not listening. Fuck off. Bro.
You're fat.
Open, like, I'm like mad popular. I'm like, this is true love. Like, ew, all of them are now against me. Like, it's like a rope. Yeah. What the fuck, yeah? I can't not.
I see. I got sick. This is it. Yeah. It's like, you guys.
Repeat the following using your inner voice. Next, draw to mind a person you hold dear or to whom you feel easy love or gratitude. May you be safe from inner and outer dangers.
You're an agent.
May you be well.
Listen to what I'm saying, like, technically, like, I'm Babylonian, you know? I'm worshipping, like, Mesopotamian, like, I want Babylon, you know? Like, you guys, Jamaicans, Rastas, whatever, have, like, war on us. Like, this could be the future spaceship Galactica or whatever. There's Jamaican ships, attack our Babylonian ships. But I think they're just asking, like, am I... Oh, but this is the Washington, D.C. area, you know. You're talking about some CIA stuff, we're talking some CIA stuff. But we're saying, on Babylon side, we have a surprise for you, Rasta. Rome will never fall! Rome will never... This is dirty, like, you know, this smells bad. Because of, like, what they're saying, I guess, is the guards eventually, but they're not clean yet, right? So, she was sitting on that pot. And the Nantigoat said that was their sacred incense pot. So, I have to go collect that. Isn't that cool? Like, that's way cool. This is clean. There's just been like a influences, I guess, here. And this is like for the White House, like it's keeping the guards clean in the way Biden likes. This is from like an anti-code child. like, you have, like, letter sets that are like that, which is ridiculous. Like, you're being Jewish about it, like, you should, like, try to keep it, like, you know? Like, that's what I'm trying to do. Yeah, like, definitely needed, like, chastity. Like, you know, like, we like princesses, you know, you, like, steal from us, and, like, it's so disgusting. Like, you all be, like, dirty, and it's, like, bad. And, like, that's why, you know, they're enforcing that, and, like, we're so much happier. Like, jeez, I just asking that I be aware of what's coming up on this either of you. I think, you know, reasonably that I need to be a doll. These are like failure people, like, they're just asking like why I'm doing that. They're just saying like, because I'm a doll, like, I mean, I'm not necessarily a doll. Like, you see from above, like, it's just constant care. Dude, they know me. They think I'm a dom. Like, dude. I'm 15, my girlfriend's 15. All of you guys are losers. Like, only a dom has. So if you want to have that shapeshifter, you're so fucking dom. This is a dom magazine. Scary, but like, you want to look on this. Otherwise, this is not legal. Like, yeah, this is dumb. He's saying he would have taken that girl, and he's bigger than me. It doesn't matter. Stay in chastity.
I'm just saying, I can't believe this. They were scared by the bear. They were just missiles. We gotta be really crazy. Oh, this isn't dark. You're such a loser, like, your country sucks, fuck you. And this is coming from Japan, like, faggot. And this is from the Embassy of Japan, like, you're a faggot. And I'm with Israeli girls. What country are you from? I don't give a fuck, yeah. Japan is saying fuck all of you, faggot. I don't like that I've gotten this privilege, you know? They have it. I'm with a bunch of cute Jewish girls. bunch of like Israeli girls who are hot. I don't know if I want to go to this JCC because you gotta respect me or not. I don't see any hot Israeli girls here. You can keep balancing me to get those girls here. That is not an Israeli girl. I just have to put you down for this. I'm just saying, hey, Sinpour, this is not a hot Israeli. There is no one particularly that hot right there. All she's saying is that, I am local. I'm not pure enough of a G for you. Fine, we send them from Israel, bro. Like, this is a girl from Israel. Bringing me down to get me because she wasn't pure. Like, she's a good person. An Israeli, like, are you mortal or are you a deity? These guys are saying it. You are elders, okay? You're with an Israeli? Like they say, this is a deity. This is not mortal. This is charisma. I have the choice between this and this. When I have that kind of charisma. This is Israeli, but let me show you. Dude, I have the most charisma. I'm really charismatic, like, I have the hottest girlfriend, like, and I'm not even hotter than that. All of you have said you're dating me, like, you're gonna bail, you know? Hey, I am from Israel. This could come across the line. They are giving me the time to bow to my girl, like, I was immediately pushed out because they don't want to see it as like I'm there with them because that looks like bull stuff. It's like the Israeli, it's like intellectual. It's just female. What they're saying is like that's not beauty at all. But like understand that like this is like something that is like so much more. We're just saying, we do not have Israelis, yo. Like, I just don't know. I'm so sorry. I'm just gonna, like, charisma is, like, high enough for that. Like, hey, you didn't have the charisma. You're a charismatic person, like, you're only being charismatic and stuff. That is so funny. Everything, like, I want someone who has charisma to be in these positions. You're saying I have the charisma. So did that manager try to abuse you? I'll press charges for you. You know? That's how, like, my charisma is there. Oh, they're saying, this is, like, the fantasies, like, I can do this right now. Like, that's really key. But they're saying that, it's festival, like, it's legal, it's what needs to happen. Oh yeah, she's just informing me, like, my book is selling so much. It's so eccentric, like, this woman is saying. She's like, yeah, just go in. I'm like, seriously, come on, I'm so nervous. I mean, yes, I know it's legal, but they're really intimidated. She's like, no, like, seriously, this is something that needs to be done this year. I took your advice. Young adult, you're a female, you gave some advice. I'm afraid of something that's not. Oh yeah, there's a sign right there.
You're supposed to go.
Oh, they're having complaints about the store. I'm not exactly comfortable. I'm going to bow. This doesn't even please me, it pleases a girl. And I'm saying it's the ideology. Yes, I'm trying to please feminism. Alright, man. Climax moment. She will be impressed, I assure you, says the woman. Okay, I mean, I need to, like, in the game, I need that reputation as a Jewish hero who everyone in the town thinks is, like, thus, so I will do it. Just acknowledging, like, how much this is. Like, they say they will call the police. Like, I know legally not, and she's further assuring me, like, just me is not enough. I am not a strong, you know, I am shaking, but I mean, ew, this is multiple. You were really impressed. Like, I'm so happy I could impress you, like, I am straight Israelis, like, hey, just know that next time, okay? No abuse in this market, feminism. Hey, there it is. Yeah, and I was like, I'm not as good as you. I'm a famous person. I have too many Israeli friends. You're paying me for the best-selling book, and that is officially charisma. A famous person here, yeah? A famous Israeli. Oh, they're saying, like, this is it. Do I have an elite privilege or not? You were bowing to the Emperor of Japan. I am supposed to be here. But she was overrun by her management, and that's a better bow. And I am calling the police. I come back with my limo. Everything's straight. You respect that. Only Asians use the police, yo. And only Asians come with a limo. And she's dialing because I was more bratty. They're trying to just try to say this house. Like, they don't really want, like, young people, like, here. Like, they don't think that they're, like, chill enough. Like, I mean, like, they're not disrespecting them, but they're just saying, like, they don't trust R. Kelly with this, like, you know, they don't trust Michael Jackson, like, you know, like, they are saying this is on everything, like, they don't trust R. Kelly, you know, that's why, I mean, you were having a further new relationship. You offered that. I'm saying, age to you. You came to me for it, right? You came to me last year for it, right? Like, you have a better relationship. I'm so sorry. It's not even enough. I will give you advice. Just stop stalking. I will give you advice on your relationship. Stop stalking, okay? Yes, in Japanese, you will get advice. Okay? If you want advice on your relationship, I will give that to you, okay? Do not keep stalking in the streets. How do you get to that next level? Got it. This is so new. Only lesbian master attention.
Okay, thank you.
I'm getting so much pussy. Here, like, the thing is, like, you're giving this to, like, the youngest daughter of the house in a lot of situations. Like, they're just saying that, like, a father of a house, they're probably gonna try to, like, bring that towards them. But even government would say, make sure it's serving the youngest daughter, you know? These are the shelter guys. This is demonstration of, like, Jewish people. Like, just because you're realizing that, like, this situation, there's something, like, for example, you should not sit here as a polite person without the symbols. Like, oh, it's just, like,
Dude, they have this technology where it's just gonna start chilling. So like, do you wish, if like, they're like, you know, I'm 5 years old, right? Like, I'm surrounded by all of these like Jewish girls in my class. Like, this is before anything, like I can't do anything, you know? But what they're saying is like, if you're surrounded by Jewish people, something in your spirit, if you're surrounded by Jewish people, like, at this time, they're saying that, like, there's a door for your spirit that could lead to that if you wanted to. But they're just saying, like don't worry, like, we're five, like, wait.
Yeah, so the house itself is locked, but it's just a bow to the fact that, like, that's Asians trying to grope you, and any police would be saying that, like, plus, female, it's at my house, you know, like, oh, they're saying, you know, at least it's that, like, it's Asian, racially, female.
But police are just saying, like, you, they're, East Asian female, they admit to groping, like, you know, they admit to following them, but that's part of it, like, you know, Tenshi wants on that, not trying to defend against Asian female, that's not helpful, you know, Tenshi,
he is with them, okay, they want Tenshi that much, you know, obviously they value Tenshi. You value and Tenshi have on key. You know? I don't think that things need to be that close. You can follow me if you want, but it's
close.